I think that every life journey starts with I am. I also believe that when babies are born and they cry out, they're crying out, I am. See, we're creating in the image and likeness of the am that I am, the great I am. And it says that Jesus lights every soul that comes into the world. The great I am, a part of the triune God. And on your journey, it is up to you to determine where you're going by what you allow to be attached to your I am. And when you're a baby, you can't help it. But as you get older, you can redefine your I am.